Now you've done it, chest opener. Doomed us all.
Ugh. What were you thinking, you ignorant cur?
And who are you to speak to me that way?
You likely know of me. I am Garrett of Trivia, hunter of monsters, slayer of demons, kisser of witches. I protect this world for money. And now you have released true evil upon it.
I was just looking for loot.
And instead, you have released the spirit of Celissa, the evil-coiled water goddess. Now her foulness will corrupt the local desert coiled, turning them into bloodthirsty thralls. See? Here they come.
I'll be back in a second.
Celissa!
In the name of the goddess!
Thank the brood, Mother Yorkier. I taste the silence. I shed these scales for something great.
By a war god.
Oh, pitiful.
What? Afraid of a mortal wound?
Took you long enough. Come here.
Let's get casting and blasting!
We have to clean up your mess before Celissa condemns the coil to perpetual rage and fury. Or worse, decides to drown the entire world. Head to Celissa's eternal wellspring up ahead. Walking is for peasants, so I'll meet you there.
Trying. You? You get the blame!
Scales gleam no more!
Worms won't go hungry tonight. Spells are up!
You know, there's actually a prophecy about all this. It says the first seal will be broken by a bumbling, foolhardy boob. That's you, by the way.
I'm getting the sense this guy isn't very nice.
Nope, he is not.
So what's got Cranky Pants all cranky anyway?
Some people are just mean.